Alright, I'm gonna make this quick. Today was a horrible day. Yeah. Today wasn't good. At all. It was probably the worst day I've had. In a very long time. Okay, well, if you don't know, especially in high school, I dealt with an eating disorder, and it mostly revolved around binging. If you don't know what binging is when you eat pretty much nonstop, and you can't really control it even though you want to, because you know you shouldn't be doing it. And that's what I did today. I'm not going to go into detail, because I really don't feel like talking about it. But that's what happened, and it's the first time it happened in a long time, and I'm really not happy with myself. So that's it. Thank you, Tatiana, for giving me this amazing wristband. It's kind of perfect timing. Because even though I thought I won that war with my eating disorder and my body image and all that, I guess I haven't, so, you know, yeah, that's it. Today was really awful, and I don't really feel like doing anything, because I'm just really upset with myself. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. I don't want to drag it out. But yeah, thank you, Tatiana. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.